You're going out with some friends and you're expecting to have a Chinese dinner and they pull up into an Italian, okay? People will say they want to do things and they'll call you up and say, you've already packed for the car and they change your mind. You might have a lot of temp jobs during the 5 years if you're not working full time. A lot of temp jobs, you might do a little vignettes of things. Staying steady, staying purposeful, staying online is really difficult during the 5 years. Because a 5 year wants to play after a year of taking care of all your legal things and being logical and rational and putting things together in that order on 4 years, the year before, it's like, I just want to play, I don't want to think about it, I just want to enjoy, okay? So don't take, in a 5 years where you might make friends or you lose friends, and they sometimes can be short term. So I'm trying to figure out what I'm telling you, that nothing is stable in a 5 year. It's the year of play, have fun. It is not a year of trauma. It's not usually a year of losing out. It's not a year of illness. Things are moving too fast for you to catch up with you.